I want to get your opinion on this. Let me know if you feeling where she's coming from.
Fucking scam. So you wake up early in the morning to go to work to pay for a house that you're never at. And you pay for a car that primarily gets you from and to work, correct? The government takes anywhere from, let's say 30 to 50% of your wages. And then there's things like VAT, which is basically your money getting taxed that was already taxed. You save up your whole life for a pension, which at the end of the day, the government takes 40 to 50% of that. Then in your elder years, you're living off canned soup and fucking bread because that's all you can afford. And then you get your state pension, which you can't get until you're like 180 years old. And even with that, if you die before you get it, you can't even pass it down to your kids. The government takes it. We are all getting scammed so fucking bad. It's almost comical. People don't see this shit. How can you work 40 or 50 hours a week, especially nowadays, to pay for fucking nothing? So figure 200 hours a month, you give your life to a corporation, and then halfway through the month, you're struggling to get to payday. Sounds pretty fucking familiar, doesn't it? We're giving our lives away for nothing. It is a scam. We're losing more by going to work than staying our asses home. All a big scam.